Happy birthday, Joy. We understand you're growing up, and we're going to try to accommodate your wishes for your 15th birthday.
I look fly, I look good.
Lord have mercy. We surely have ourselves a 15-year-old. We hope you've enjoyed the arrangements we made for your friends and family to come together over food. From point A to point B by 6 p.m. People were still exercising outside and enjoying their family time. And most of all, the sun was still shining so Joy could complete her photo shoot. Now it's time to switch into our Sunshine Avenger mode, where we use our critical thinking skills, wellness, and faith to decode the crime scene.
I want to officially welcome you to the escape room without walls. Nathan? You are part of this too.
Are the clues actual clues or are they like a branch?
You'll see. This was Joy's request, was to do a murder mystery escape room. But since we're outside, we're in an escape room without walls. So we don't have to worry about getting into any doors or nothing like that. Okay? All right, y'all ready? You don't have to run or anything like that. I just want you to go.
Well, I hope not.
We're gonna go do a viewing, cause there's someone that's dead that's down there. Here lies the person who is deceased. It says, from the person in the coffin, it says, if you are reading this, it means that I am dead. The same person who killed me killed my friend. And they did it for the same reasons. Some of them, they wanted to eat your body, or they kill you for the gold that you had. See? They want your gold, your treasures. Or they wanted to eat you. What did I just say that you didn't understand? I said, this person is deceased. And they are telling you that their friend is dead. And the same person that killed their friend killed them. And they killed them for the same reason. So it is a whodunit. Who did the killing? And who is the friend that's dead? Not this one.
So that's not the friend?
No.
Who's that?
Let's see who this is. This person has a message. Has a message for you. It's the Hulk. Let me see what the Hulk has to say. He says, do you want more? You want more information? That's what I wanted to hear. You want more information? You don't need any more information?
I do.
You need more information. Okay.
Say what we're supposed to be doing here.
When you need more information, you come to me.
What are we supposed to be doing?
He said, let's go smash. Let's go do it. If you need more information about what you're doing, you can come to me. You understand?
Yes, ma'am.
So this is the one that you want? That's your clue that you're picking up? So that's going to be yours to decode.
What?
This is also a clue? And pretty much, we've already talked about this.
What's the stick moment I'm reading on this one?
I mean, what's their blood pressure? Do they have any blood pressure?
No.
It's because of what?
They're dead.
I told you the quiz is going to be really simple, right? It's on zero. They don't have
pulse. Why would you do that to me?
I just want you to read about how to use a stick momentometer. And so... There's one right there. See that one that's wiggling? That someone can decode that one. Give that to Bernard. Let him take it to decode it. We got two more. We got one for everybody. You got one to pick. You can either pick that one, or there's one over there by the bushes. There's a clue. She's gonna go by the. Who's going to the bushes? What is it, Tam?
That's clearly Aquaman.
What happens to you when your body?
You stop working.
You go ashes to ashes, dust to dust, and you are made of from clay.
You are.
Mm-hmm. He says, you are my clay in my hand. I mold you.
Is this a heart?
It
looks like a heart.
So I just gave you a clue. I said it's clay to be molded. So just hold on to it. I just told you it's clay. I'm going to go back over here. If you want more information, you got to come and we talk about it. Let me go see what the girls are coming up with.
Okay.
Yeah, it says stop me.
I stopped me.
Did you really? Because it's supposed to be sitting down. How can you stop it? You got to figure out how to stop it. How would you stop this thing? Because as soon as you let it go, it starts back going in. It says stop me. Break it. Now that was an interesting way, but you're not going to get to the clue that way. You got to go through it the right way. Stop it the right way.
I don't know. What am I supposed to do with the flower, Mom? I need a clue.
Okay. So, you got to get to the root of the problem. Sometimes when you have some issues.
Do I need to go in here?
Oh. That's all I'm. You just asked me for a clue. Do you want more information? Do
I need
you
to
want
get
more
a
information?
Mom, am I allowed to?
What's your thing?
Am I allowed to take?
Oh, you got. Okay, so that's part of your clue. Nathan says that he has given up. So, my mama has a clue over there, and Bernard has a clue.
Am I allowed to take this apart?
You can take it apart. Sam, you want more information about that?
Yes, ma'am.
So I said, stop me.
Take the batteries out.
Is that a great suggestion that your friend made?
Yes.
Joy said, take the battery out. So stop me. Ooh. Something just fell out of it. Is that a clue?
Wow.
Our first clue. Nathan, Granny has a clue. Your daddy has a clue that they have not decoded. And they all work together. What do you think that is?
It's a bunch of letters.
Hold on to your clue because all of your clues are going to work together, okay?
Yeah. Mom, can I dump this out?
I call you again.
I just said that you can get to the root of the problem. If you do that, I would suggest that you do it over this way.
Huh? You said, so they're doing it?
They're supposed to.
It don't look like Granny.
I'm gonna go over there.
It don't look like Granny.
Well, go get hers and do it. Work it, or go work with her together. Go help Granny figure hers out, Nathan. Nathan, go help her figure hers out.
Yes. Sir.
What do you have? It's a clue. Go to your. This is a team building exercise. So what your clue is, what your clue is, and what your clue is, we're all gonna work together.
What happens if you open that?
Open what? She can open it. You think something's inside of there?
Yes.
Some women tie this when they are done having kid tubes.
Did you hear what she said? Her question.
Rhymes with boob.
Say it again so they can hear you.
Some women tie this when they're done having kids.
And what's the hint?
Tube.
No, what's the hint?
Oh, rhymes with boob.
So do y'all tube. Agree with that?
Yes, ma'am.
So we have tube. We have one word, two. What is this that you have?
Clay.
It's clay. And what about yours? Some kind of number. Okay?
Four.
So we have the other clues. These are all the clues that are here that you have. There's nothing inside of there. So, do you want more information?
Yes.
This is a clue. Granny, you haven't worked your clue yet.
Do it.
I told you it's part of something. They made that's a clue. That's a clue. Okay. Bernard, are you going to figure the clue out that's there? Okay. So when we were at dinner,
Y'all said something.
What?
I asked you, what is that thing? Just
it's
look
a
at it. But hold it up.
It's a cat.
What's the stuff that cats use when they are
litter?
Litter. And this is literally litter, right? It's shredded documents. So it's pretty much just like the other thing that you just had. You had to get to the root of the problem, the root of the litter. What is there? Do you think there are clues on the litter, or is there a clue in the litter?
In the litter.
Okay, so.
Okay.
She says there's clue in the litter.
It's a butterfly on the bottom.
But look closely.
It's a mirror?
Uh-huh.
Don't. What?
What is it?
A mirror.
It's a mirror of who?
Me.
You.
But
I didn't do it.
We don't know who did it. We're trying to figure out who did it. And it says, if you're looking in the mirror, is it you're looking at who? You said it.
Yourself.
No, you said you. The first thing you said was you, right? That's the clue that's inside of there.
You.
The clue inside of the cat is you.
You.
The word Y-O-U. Got it? So we have you.
That's crazy.
Fallopian tube.
We have a tube.
I have a number four.
We have a number.
Maybe it's the four letters.
We have clay.
The rest is made of letters.
All of these things are going to work together to get you to what you need. We're going to find out who's dead.
Are you suggesting?
And we're going to find who's the common killer. Okay? Okay, there's a what? Granny, do you want to open it? Why?
Oh. The opposite of a hound is a...
Of a hound?
A mutt?
The opposite of a hound... What is a hound?
A dog.
A hound is a dog. What's the opposite of a dog?
A cat.
So it was just pointing you back to the cat. That's all it is. So it pointed you back to the cat. Okay. So we have... You is a clue. We have some numbers that's a clue. And we have
clay.
Clay.
And tubes.
Okay. Y'all gotta figure some stuff out. Cause I've been giving y'all a lot of questions. You all haven't, you gotta put your heads together and see what you have the link to. You have almost all what you need. There's one other thing that's gonna come out of this. Okay, look, Zaria had something.
It's gonna be a key tomorrow.
You have some questions?
Where's the key?
Great question. Zaria.
What are you?
It says Avengers Assemble. So you all are the Avengers, it says Assemble. So kind of put your heads together right now and then see if all the clues that you have point you to something. And then I'll give you a clue of what to go and look for.
Okay, the cat.
Avengers Assemble. Put your heads together. Think out loud about what you have. Zari already said what you don't have. You don't have the key. But what do you have?
We have
this clay.
But it's not really about the mirror, remember? It's about who?
Oh, you.
Remember, we need to answer.
The word spelled you. I might give you another clue. I might give you another clue on here.
Do the words unscramble?
Huh?
Is this unscramble?
What words? No, those words are supposed to go just like that.
Do we need to type that in here?
Hey, Joy has a clue. Well... I think I might have to give you another clue.
No, what happened to the keyboard?
Okay, so the keyboard is also a clue to something. I'm gonna tell y'all because you all seem to be a little lost. Okay, so lost is a clue. Did y'all like to watch any cartoons? Or... Okay. So Joy has a clue. That only she knows. And she can tell. tell you all what it is. It's another clue. Remember that it's something that you watched when you were growing up. It's Lost.
Dora?
No. So, Joy, your granddad has a nickname that you call him. Can you tell them what it is?
Papa?
Papa. That's what she called him. So, that's another clue.
The Sunshine Avengers ended the birthday night on a happy note. Having put all of their clues together, I helped them to see that the U in the tube, along with the letters and numbers I'd given them, would help them to form a URL that pointed them to a movie about the Smurfs. In the movie, Smurfette had been made into a lump of clay by Gargamel, who is the antagonist of the Smurfs. However, the love that the fellow Smurfs had for Smurfette eventually brought her back to life, and everyone lived happily ever after. The end.